This video is part of the Penn State Extension Stormwater Basics Education Series that can help answer questions about this topic. Stormwater is any rain or snow water that drains from a site. Such drainage into stream channels is called runoff. Runoff affects everyone, and all pay. Some costs may be in repairs, others in management. Specific practices and structures that have proven effective are called best practices. What are costs of some best practices we can do at home? Here we will discuss disconnecting a downspout from the municipal sewer system, using a rain barrel, planting trees and landscape plants, riparian buffers, rain gardens, and permeable paving systems. Disconnecting roof downspouts from municipal underground systems allows us to soak the drainage up on site. Under best conditions, we can disconnect a downspout from the receiving pipe and place a guide chute or discharge 10 feet or farther from the buildings into a permeable area. Cost may be about $50 per downspout. Rain barrels are small vessels placed at roof downspouts. Installing a rain barrel may cost from $20 to $200, depending on connections and components. Maintenance includes draining and disengaging the system for winter. Planting landscape trees, shrubs, and herbaceous plants brings many benefits now quantified. We may plant combinations according to their size, their site preference, and purpose. One purpose is planting a riparian buffer alongside running water to protect the channel and bank zones. Small plants may cost a few cents or may be transplanted from within the site. Potted plants could be purchased for $5 to $50. Tree seedlings may cost from $3 to $5 or more. Trees with stem diameters from 1.5 to 2 inches may cost from $75 to $170 depending on type and species. Value and time spent planting trees often equals the purchase cost. This may include site preparation and installing protection such as tree stakes and planting tubes. Maintenance includes watering, pruning to correct structure, managing pests, and removing hardware as it becomes unneeded. Properly designed rain gardens are shallow landscape depressions that allow runoff to infiltrate. Construction costs may range from $7 to $11 per cubic foot. The 10-foot circular garden shown at the right would cost about $1,375 to install the performance standards at a 2.5-foot depth. Maintenance involves keeping trash out, mulching, and weeding. Maintenance crews could cost from $120 to $150 per hour. Permeable hardscapes can help reduce peak discharge and total runoff. They must be designed to serve their load-bearing purposes. Light vehicular spaces may be installed at a cost of $15 to $20 per square foot. Areas for foot traffic only could be less expensive. Maintenance includes vacuuming to maintain porosity. In this video, we define stormwater as any water from precipitation. Surface water drainage is called runoff. Best practices are intended for specific purposes. We discuss some costs of best practices at home, by ourselves, or done professionally. Consult your municipal authorities and design expert to ensure legality and best success. If you have additional questions about stormwater, or are just interested in learning more, you can find a full series of videos and fact sheets on the Penn State Extension website. Just search for Stormwater Basics.